finds one. Patience pays off. He's got problems because not only are they coming in tunnels, they're coming in window. Stays behind the big box. It works. He's isolated everyone down. A third kill. Deagle, the swap from Chris J. He's going to find that as well. That is massive from Grimms. HP versus two. There's three HP between two players left in a one versus one post-plant overtime of an elimination match, and Config might get the upper hand. Take your time. Take your time. Add insult to injury in overtime. That is bold.
Why would you do that?
Need some nice monotones in those positions where the free is.
Oh, Flamey, please.
Push where the weapons are.
Oh, Flamey gets himself.
What is that? Why is he looking away? That's ridiculous. He's styling and profiling. He's Ric Flair in this.
This pro can't afford force a push through the smoke. Snacks his barrel, gives him away. Cross in the free fire. Down he goes. Snacks down in the meantime. Nice 180 by him. Run through everyone. What a round by him. That was a chance versus pro, but rush.
Good timing from the M4. That saved Pasha inside of the site, and that means he can go to work exactly like this. Two for him and through the wall. Cajun B goes down as well.
What a shot from Pasha.
Do or die. Already pushing forward to try and find them, gets them both in his sights. Manages only one. JDM looking in that correct direction, but it's a one versus four. AWP push out. Good shot, JDM. Looks for another. He's got this down to one versus two. Overcommitment and perhaps a little bit zealous to try and early end this. Another is getting it taken down to the box. What is that from JDM? The ace clutch, and we stay alive. That is incredible and a massive misplay from Envy.